Now that we've got this in nice quadratic form, please factor the left-hand side of this inequality, and then write the full inequality in its new version in this box.